are you doing here?
I have figured it all out, Garrett. The artifacts. Give them to me. I will show you all the answers.
What do you mean, give them to you? Did you find Orland? What's wrong with you?
Artemis. And Garrett. I'm glad that I caught up with you. You were right, Artemis. I have lost my balance. Your words kept at me, nagging, even after you had gone. It was the glyphs. Their draw has been too powerful to us. Once we used them to be keepers of the city. But now what do we keep safe? An empty box, a book of blank pages.
You speak nonsense, Orland.
No. You were right. I've been refusing to see. The clock tower. I thought it pointed to me, but it meant all of us. Finally, I understand why the glyph prophecies can no longer see into the future.
Return to the library, Orland. Now is not the time.
The glyphs have become our keepers. We can no longer use them to protect our interests. We must tell Garrett the truth.
Orland.
Garrett, what we told you. You are the one who must use the artifacts. That much is true. But you are not to destroy the final glyph. No, you must not.
But still one step behind. Your keeper, Artemis. Convenient to use his form to take the artifacts from you. His life, mine. Mine now. And yours. No! But no use hiding. 1,000 eyes I have to spy after you. No use running, fleeing. 1,000 legs at my bidding. I will prevail. I have lived years, decades, centuries. I will live forever. And sneak all you like, but I will find you. Nothing. All nothing.
What is that thing? Help!
You trouble me no longer. Something must die! You mock me, hiding, creeping. You will pay for this. Cannot hide, cannot.
You've nothing to gain by hiding, you know.
Come, meet me to your death. Leaves and vines, greens, its hour be mine.
Thank you.
Did they cry, your quasi-brethren? Did they scream, do not do this thing, it will destroy us all? I suppose that's what they must believe, and I suppose they are right. Did they cry?
That's two of them, but I still have three of them in fixed position.
You dog! You're dead! Ah! My eyes! Oh, God, my eyes!
Ah! Ah! Be careful!
We share flesh and blood, thief. It is through your eye that I see. Painful, was it not? To lose it. But that's why you are the one. Only you are attuned to me. And only I can initiate the failsafe.
I don't know, Garrett. Something about you. You and...
Dead. Poor sucker.
Fighter!
man be struck with mighty vengeance. I have found wicked murder done.
Lock, that sort of thing. I have some thieving experience and...
monster killer. It is rare that a shaman need us help. Thank you.
Let's just forget it. We've wasted enough time on this already. If someone were here, we'd have found him by now.
Ah, be careful!
That's right. Keep it.
You're gonna be sorry. I saw what you did. I know it was you.
So far, so good. Now there's only two artifacts left to place.
Please take more than that to hurt a shaman. Hammer, I please kill you.
It's not time for the eye yet.
The other's engine. So sad and simple. Most of them cannot even be fascinating. But we are fired at the echoes trying to unite us at last. But now I see. It is the only eye which is to fuck our powers. The last way. Our destiny approaches. Safe. The last of all glyphs. Have things become so bad then so soon? Tempting is the power of the glyphs, and weak are little humans like you.
Can someone here kill them? Kill them! Kill them! Find and catch and find and crush and find.
False alarm!
For the last artifact.
Gone and gone and hid and run and gone.
Still nothing. He is not here.
If I never see another glyph again, it'll be too soon.
All ruined.
been hidden there.
Hurry, before someone else.
Someone at the window.
They've all gone. What will we do? What will become of the city without us?
To us!
Then Jackdaw's paw, it becomes he back to us.
That's not for you.
Please, sir, I'm hungry.
You have talent. It's no easy thing to see a keeper, especially one who does not wish to be seen.